when inspiration will strike you. I was in a hospital, 2004, blood running down my face after a fucking bender in Vegas. Well on my way to rock bottom, had no idea I had the fucking problem I had. And I never realized that this music right here would be the thing that would save my life. So that night when I put my pen to that paper, this is the song that came out. This one's called Scars.